Welcome back to AUC family. Today we had an exciting day with a tour of the SAA Airways Museum. And then afterwards, the guys had some time to play some laser tag. Let's show you what happened.
South African Airways SAA bought this aircraft in 1968 for the price of 17 million rand.
70 million rand?
Yes.
Sure, no.
I'm telling you. So the first flight of Le Bombo was a 10 of...
Eerste sing en dan blaas. Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Lieve Alexander, omdat jy verjaar, mag Heere jou sien en nog baie jare spaar.
Hoorai!
Hoe kan jy blaas?
Dan dus vir hom klap.
Sy, 9, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.